finishing line. Aileen Morrison, never has there been an Irish woman on near the podium. Today she has a chance right now, sitting in third place. Here comes a tremendous move by Lisa Norton, looking like she's going to have the victory. Here comes Moffitt coming back. 25 meters to go, side by side as they go to the finishing line. It's going to be Norton taking the victory. Moffitt just beside Aileen Morrison for the first time.